Hey folks, this is Njobl Ulram-blr, and welcome back to another episode of Rambling Skyrim with Njobl Ulram-blr. And let's dive back into here. I've just come from Windhelm, sold everything that I needed to, and I only found one shop. One place that would sell to me. And one place that had a sign outside besides the tavern. So, it's kind of surprising. I ran that whole city. Anyway, what to do this time? I did manage to find about 50 orc arrows, and that was it. So I grabbed another 20 steel arrows, and that's all we've got. May have to actually get into swinging an axe or something. I don't know. We do have the... Let's pop into this way. Miscellaneous. Speak to the Jarl of Falkreath. Okay, we're not going to do that one now, if ever. This one has been waiting for us. Kill the leader of Uttering Hills Camp. And that is it. Okay, we'll go with that. Let's peek at the map here. So that's right there. We've come from here. How do we miss that each time? Huh. There's a cave in there somewhere. Okay. Otherwise, the thought was to get back down into the Riften area. Though we could do Falkreath just because we've been invited. I mean, that does sound like something that we might have done next. It's down into here. That's quite possible. We'll see. Or I could save that for another playthrough. Well, let's do this one right now and we'll figure that out. Okay. So that is... Where am I? That's out that way. No, out... Hello. Out that way. There we go. So kind of behind this hill. Now we have those two wolves that I didn't take out. They are... Well, that's a wolf right there. Interesting. Just standing there. And... I am reversed. There we go. So let's get down here. Just sitting out there, huh? Yeah, that's the way we came in. That wolf was where? Kind of looked like he was, like, right here. Huh. Alright, we have a someone walking around. Right there. And let's fill up the last of our soul gems. Missed. Steel arrows. Good. Let's miss with steel arrows. There's one. Someone do something. I take it you weren't going to go and attack with me, were you? Who are you? You are...
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel at your service.
Aha, uh-huh. Talsgar the Wanderer. You teach me speechcraft, and what are you doing out here? I'll go that route.
The best tales are those of adventure. Who could truly write such a tale without first experiencing such?
And notice his bandolier. Ah... Uh-huh. But you didn't want to help me fight the wolves, but you're out to look for adventure.
Until next time.
Sure. Anyway, let's grab these pelts. And looks like we have a deer, or a goat. As well. Okay. Now, what is the path to take? Is it that one over there where he came from? Or is it off this direction somewhere? I can be seen by him? Probably. Probably. Let's pull off to the side here. Oh, he's turned around walking toward me again. Great. There's a goat. Look looking things over. Did he turn away? He's still walking toward me. You're going to make this tough, aren't you? I need to get over a hill somewhere. Are you going to follow me the whole way? You really are. Okay, fine. I'm going the other way. I want to sneak. I'm going into new territory here. I don't want to have to guess at every bush that looks funny. Alright, we've got the road to ourselves now. Somehow I need to get over there. I am not really sure of where the entrance to that is. But we have hit the edge of snow country. Detected. By... Are you Maik again? You kind of look that way. 4R. Yep, that's Maik. No, don't pickpocket.
Get away from me. Maik once walked to High Hrothgar. So many steps, he lost count.
Huh. He's always got a little tale to tell. A little further. Hidden. Alright, what's over here? And how do I get up there? First of all, what's over here? Nothing. Up there. I got a tower, but we're looking for a cave, so that's not it. Maybe going in a really big circle. Wait a minute here. Where was that one cave? No, I'm thinking of something else. We crossed the river, that's the cave. Okay, Lost Knife Hideout, that's not it. Okay. So, it looks like maybe I do come down and work my way up this valley here. I don't know. Maybe I could have gotten it from up here. I don't know. Alright, well, we'll continue this route. But let's hug the mountain rather than come on down to the mill down there. Theoretically, it may be a mountain in front of a mountain. I don't know. Yeah, seems like this cliffside kind of stays with you all the way to that sawmill. We'll see. So we've traveled this road before, right? Anyway, I think that's my path right over there. Over the crest. Nothing over there. Nothing up here. Nope, it's looking calm over there. So, that's where we don't want to go. But, we'll head up this way. Hoping that's my footsteps I'm hearing. Now we're heading up high. Into more snow-covered trees. Heading into ice wolf territory. And... ice... Are there ice trolls? There are, right? You've got ice wraiths. Kind of a blurry... entity that... More like a wind than anything. There's the banner of what we're looking for. No, it's not. I'm going this way. That's something else. But they're tough. They've got a lot of hit points. And... they're hard to hit. Because they're a little bit invisible. That's still not where we're going. Something over here. What are you? Unless you're just the entrance to the pathway that gets you over to there. That could be it. Anything else out here? That's the second fox we've seen. Doesn't seem to be anything treacherous immediately nearby us. Cold, cold country here. This feels like going the long way. Let me try going up this way. Besides, you don't want to go the way the game wants you to go. You want to carve your own trail. At least I do. Alright, we're kind of wanting to go that way. So what was this banner? Anything around here? Troll. Not gonna do that again. That took too many arrows. I'm gonna leave him alone. I mean, yeah, we can do it, but wipe out all of the arrows we have left. Goats running that way. So that wind down there, it's kind of like what an ice wraith looks like, but a narrow line. But it, you see it and you think, is that, you know, the game's way of saying there's a wind? Or is that thing alive? By the time you figure it out, it's almost too late. It's on you. Okay, bad guys. They're on alert already. They've got wind that I'm here, I'm guessing. Like they thought they heard something. Yep. Let's take the sword out first, the archer out last, if she wants to come back. There we go. Oh, missed. Got you, and you're gone? You're gone. Almost got you in the knee there. Ooh. Okay, shoot me. Thank you. I'm still shooting steel. There it is. Oh. Got him. Okay. So a couple of guards outside, living in the cold. Well, they drew the short straw. And the rest are inside there. I don't remember ever seeing this place before. I think this is new for me. I've never been inside this one. What is my way down? Yeah, I see a way down here. A couple of missed arrows. In fact, I lost one up there as well. No, I guess that's the one that fell. Okay. Alright, let's shift over to orc arrows. Now, are they... They're not still in this list, right? They are not. Okay. Weapons. I got 57. No other surprises. No ice wraiths. We know we've got the troll up there. Alright. Once I drop down those rocks, I'm not going back up. Uttering Hills cave discovered. Okay. Alright. Let's clean this area up. I'll take that back. That's mine too. Yeah. The path of shame there. Missed all of those. You've got a shovel. I think I might just leave that one on you. Though it's easier just to hit the R and take all. So I'll throw it away later. You're empty. You've got apples, though. Okay, so she's over there. Any private properties, strong boxes? Empty. Running out of supplies, aren't you guys? Yeah. Now, so cook stove or food? Search pot, it's food. A river Betty. I'll take that. Alright, you've got a satchel or a pouch or something. Lockpick. Alright, take all of that. And I will take that arrow. And I will give you back the shovel. You're welcome. Alright. Now, our charge? Don't know. Doesn't say. 57 orcish arrows, though. Here we go. Where am I? Looking way off in the distance, scanning everything. Looking for little movements. Don't see anything. Nothing here, no traps. There's one place here in Skyrim that you walk in the door and you don't realize there's a trap right there. You're looking out, you start to walk, and ouch! There's a bear trap under you. Okay. That is a table or a workbench or something. Anybody off around over there? Pretty calm. What is that thing down there, though? That's right. I got binoculars now. That's an object of some kind, I think. I don't think it's just a rock. Although, that's quite complicated right there. That could be a rock. A lot of different colors in these rocks. Now, I can't turn off lights to hide myself. Okay. Yep, that's a rock. Now, by the time you go to steal those, you're in view of somebody. Is that the plan here? No, it isn't. Okay. Take that. And weak stamina. So, she said she found a bunch of bandits and hold up over here, but her husband wouldn't let her go and take them out. So, they're not necessarily, you know, direct complaints that they have been killing people, but the assumption from her is that that's what bandits do, so it's kind of a, you know, no point arguing here. This be taken? This cannot. Okay. So, no hiding, no getting rid of the light to stealth better. This thing goes down quite deep. I don't like walking down that slope. Another lantern right there. What is that? Okay, we have a person. I don't fire as soon as I see someone. Let's wait to see if another person walks by as well. But that is definitely a bandit. You can tell by their garb. What is that thing? Like a stone column knocked over onto its side with moss on it? Or is it something like a chest? But it's awfully domed. Chests are usually not quite that shape. Now let's let her make her circuit back. My path out of here is off to that side. Anybody else see this? No, nobody triggered. Now, I am after, I assume, the leader, right? Kill the leader. Okay. Leader is the arrow up on the compass. He's this direction, he or she. But not close enough to be showing up on the screen yet. Okay. Good here. That is just a rock. Okay. Now, it's hardly ever as simple as just going and kill the leader. We've done that a couple times now, but quite often it leads to something else. Falmar. Or spiders or something. That goes just beyond what you were intending on doing. Well, it goes up a long way. Alright, what have you got on you? Lockpick and standard stuffs. Okay. Pathway goes that way. What's back over here? Oh, oh, oh. Nobody hills has seen us. Okay. What other surprises have we got? Alright, so we head down that direction. I'll take your goodies. But what was up in this direction? Or is this just a big cavern and nothing else is here? Okay, we came... No, it's not a big cavern. There's another pathway. Oh man, hate forks in the road. That's where we came from. Wish there was a way to mark that. Okay. Her left leg is aiming where we want to go. We use her as a marker. I wonder if we're going to see any mammoths frozen in the ice. Seems like there is that somewhere in Skyrim. I don't remember if I've seen it or if I've heard about it. You look into an ice and there's a mammoth tucked away in there. Okay, this does go down. Boy, this place looks cold. Can you imagine me walking around in this? We have a down here and we have a down way over there. Which is the real one? Or do they both open up into the same massive cavern? That seems to end. Got somebody here. Only I don't know how many somebodies. Okay. Let's go see what's on the other side. We're opening up into a banded group of five or six all at once. Could have liked to have known if both of these entrances lead to the same place. They just might. This is circling back to kind of that same area. Let's go away from the light right here. How big is this? That opens... Well, no, that's still a tunnel. What are you? You're a lantern and a rock. Okay. Stuck between a rock and a light place? Okay, big cavern. And he's the same one that was by the fire. But now we can see there are two of them. Who do we take first? That one's still got to get up. If we take this one first, the other one is going to have a delay. And we're hidden. And another entrance into something. Something formal, too. That's actually constructed. So what is this place? This is kind of like the two that we got outside of here. Here's two that are hiding or guarding the entrance to something else that's even deeper. Iron, gold, stuffs. Okay. So the other entrance must be right over there or over there. And Chief is in there. Door. Okay. So that opens up into a whole new place. Where am I? Took him out over there. Okay. Alright, so that will be a new loading screen, most likely. In the neck. Alright, honey nut treat. Hunting bow. Alright, we'll take all that. Chest over there. I don't think we've skipped any loot so far, right? You're iron, you're corundum. Chest. Gold, lockpicks. Potion of strength, scroll of guardian circle. Undead up to level 35, which is quite high. Entering the circle will flee. Caster heals 20 health per second inside of it. Sounds like something Gandalf would cast. Well, this is where we're going. 52 arrows left. Will this be the last episode? Let's find out. Let's see how strong that bandit chief is. And if it if he increases in his skill and hit points based upon my level. Maybe. Oh, it didn't reload. I thought there'd be a load screen. He's right there. Okay, maybe this isn't as big in here as I thought. I thought I was heading into a brand new map. He's down there. These are stairs. I'm guessing there's somebody down here. No? Oh, this would have been a great sniper's perch. I wonder. Can I get out over here? I can. Trying to navigate these pillars. Okay, where are you at now? Has he walked away? He's back over there now. Okay, where am I? Right there? There's somebody. I'm hearing rain hit the roof. I'm pretty sure that's my roof and not this roof. Don't know if True Storms is working. Got him. Ah, come on, fire. Ah, missed. Missed again. It misfired on me. Like he couldn't figure out where I was?
I'll show you what a real
Come out and play. You really want me to head in there, don't you? Where am I? Right here? Yep. They're not going to respond while I'm not reachable. Interesting. Oh, almost lost that one. Alright, then I'll work this way. You coming?
I'll show you what a real orc can do. I'll bury you!
Nope, we're not going to. So, if I get over here, will that let them know that... No? Yeah? No? No.
You're a fool to fight me.
Okay. There you are. There's one of them. That's it? That was interesting. Oh, I don't have the bandit chief yet. Okay. See, I expected a lot more hit points there. Okay, so two of these guys are down. Is that enough? I'll come back for all this stuff. Is that me? That's me. Any others? I missed twice. From there. Another one just fell straight down. No. Yeah, one of them, I clicked and nothing happened. Then when I clicked again, it fired. Okay, well, we'll abandon that one. Alright. So around that corner is him. What have you got? And I'm still 300 out of 600, so lots of carry weight left. But from here, it could get a little crazy. Looks like a jail door. He's still not noticing me. Minimal stuff. Through the head. Ow. Okay. Over here. Nothing. Not seeing any traps. What are these? There's a pathway over there. Is that it? Or is that a cell? There must be a lever somewhere. Right there. Pull the levers. And these things do something. Interesting. Now, if I pull the wrong one, do I get trapped somehow? He's not coming. Okay, well that opens up all of them. There's nothing in there to gain from it. Unless there's something up above now. Okay, well, just ambiance. Just letting you know what could have been there. Anybody else in this room first? You go in aiming for the chief, did not realize there's someone standing right here. No? More jails. Any way to use those jail cells in our favor? Your door? Do I want to know? I want to know. Someone's sleeping over there. Just the one? Just the one. You're a bandit. Okay, one less foe. Never expected me, did ya? Alright, there's lots of stuff to loot in here. That means I cannot look at my time. That means they must all be asleep. No?
Someone there.
Yeah, I want to go this way. He's got a big old sword. This seems like a way to do this. The way someone who's got some stealth and is limber could do this. Where are you? Okay, we've completed this one. Tell Aniki the bandit is dead. And she was going to teach us something if we did this for her. Alright, bandit chief. Steel armor. So, 100 gold. That was a decent haul there. Got our 100 gold reward, huh? Let's grab all of that. And let's see here. What are we wearing? Apparel. We're still using the leather armor. 37, weighs 6. That's steel we just saw. 34, weighs 35. Not a lot of gain. Until we get better at smithing and can take this 34 up to maybe 40 something. But for now, I'm not going to gain a whole lot by going into steel. Didn't see any better weapons come through either. Just hunting bows and maybe some long bows. No? Of course, this does quite a bit of damage. Doesn't block very well. Okay, what else is in here? No traps left that I'm aware of. Here. We'll start with the chief's quarters. Work our way backwards. He was sitting here. His chest. Not trapped, not locked. 29 gold. Stone flesh. Improves a caster's armor rating by 60 points for 3 minutes. 6 minutes. Silver ring, silver great, steel great sword. Okay, another one of those. All right, we got stuff up here. Plate, not worth anything. Empty wardrobe. Got over here though. Any soul gems? No. Dagger, mace etiquette. One-handed increased. Great. Take that. All right, books. 6 and 5. I'll skip both of those. 4, 7, and 8, and 7. Okay. I'll pass on those because it takes so long to pick them up. Nothing up above. We're good here. Out here. Grab those. Empty. Lavender, which was worth nothing. Yeah, that's right. And, you know, let's just grab the cheese. Call that good. Over here. This is one I was looking at before. Knapsack had in it. Not worth anything that would sell. Same there. Take that one. That one. And that's all there. Time to get a little more discriminating. Don't need a saw. Grab those. Invisibility. Brief invisibility. Ooh. Okay. Done there. We are truly empty here, right? There's walls in there. Okay. Here. Don't see any chests or coin purses. No, I don't want to know what's in the chamber pot. Got her. No other arrows around. Okay, this one's done. And a broom. Yeah. Okay, so this room is finished. Back into here. We've cleaned this one out. Nothing I've missed. Okay. Up here, we're going to loot this area. Adept. Alright. Hidden. Go to that mark. That's how I can tell the difference. If I just tap it, I don't know if I'm looking down at the dagger sticking into it, and I can't tell if that hit or if it's just because I only hit it my D key for just a slight touch. But if you look at the pick, you see that it didn't vibrate. Go till it vibrates. That did it. Great. And that increased lock picking. Flawless garnet. Gold, lesser soul gem. Oh, good. Another irichalcum ingot. I almost forgot how to say that. And another one of these with a moonstone in it. Worth 100. All right, grab all that. Grab a potion of alteration. There's a wooden bowl. Nothing else of value up here. These should be harvestable. Same with these. Okay. Nothing in the kettle. Nothing in the wagon. Got one barrel over here. Boy, this running feels so fast. And we have completed this. And that's the other way out. Okay. It's designed for you to pick a path and then go back out the circle. All right, then. Was there anything that we didn't loot out here? I kind of don't think there was. Yeah, we've cleaned this all out. All right, well, I guess it's back to Dark River Crossing. And just in case, actually, what time is it? 10:20 at night. Okay. Well, let's see what's out here. Gotta get all the way south. Now, we know there's a troll over here. That's all we know. Troll, we came down that hill, so troll is up there. And we're kind of going east, south. We're kind of going that way, huh? Ah, we're going that way. There's our marker. So, journal. Now it says we need to go talk to an Aniki? Anek? Anik? Something like that. Down there. We are here. So back down that valley. Hit the mill, jump the river, or travel along the road, whichever side that was, and check this out and make sure there wasn't one more waterfall. Still curious about that treasure map. Are there waterfalls down here even? Yeah, let's walk this path, see if we can't figure that out. There's got to be another bridge on the way to Riften that will let us get that treasure. Okay, so we came down from there, so everything this way is new. Looking for blurs that could be ice wreaths. Okay, that's the path we want. There's a goat, so nothing carnivorous is in this area. Carnivorous or malicious? And nothing bad up there, so the troll hasn't found him yet. And he hasn't led the troll right back down to us. There is something over there. Big old fort. Okay. I like to pause and just kind of analyze things before I just dive in. I want to know what I'm walking into. Like that troll up there. Or this cliff right here. Alright, crabs. This is that symbol with the trees. I'm looking to see if there's spriggans out here. I'm actually not seeing any. Kind of surprised. We could shift over to 5, our regular Imperial bow, and our steel arrows, weapons, steel, and do a little hunting and see if anything. Hello! I kind of missed you. That's you. Where's that coming from? Kind of fun to watch the arrows. They all went down below, didn't they? Gotta go chase them. And that's kind of like what happened there in that cave. Try that again. I'm hitting an invisible wall here. Can I go a little further out? There's my arrow right there in the water. I have to go get that. Let's go for this one. I also need to be watching around to see if I'm triggering. Yeah, I can't shoot from here. There's at least 2 or 3 arrows down there. Is there anything alive in here that has to do with this special symbol on the compass? Yeah, it's a special place, but why? The one that's a single tree tends to be a problem too. Detected probably by the crabs. Alright, we'll get this guy. And we'll get this guy. There you are. Got him. That's pretty cool. Now, spriggans will have a buzzing sound around them like a bee's nest or a swarm. So far, there's nothing. A lot of wind sounds, too. What if we have a snowstorm coming in? I want my arrow. Arrows, plural. Thank you. Third? Mara's Eye Pond. Well, we're on the map now. Don't know if I want to be any more than that. And if something's going to come out of the water. I mean, you're being tempted to go to that island. What happens if you go to the island? I want to know and I don't want to know. Okay, I gotta know. Says I need to get this one. Mara's Eye. What does that mean? Mara's Eye. That's right. There is a goddess in this game. Hello. Ars Iden. Well, that's the answer. I don't know that I want to fully explore the question. Well, one of these episodes has to be the last of Njobl Ulram-blr. Is this it? And how long have I been recording? I need to turn in another one. You know, maybe this is not where I'm supposed to be looking. Try that again. Oh, I've got a weapon drawn. That's why I'm doing that. Now, if I pop out and spin, there I am. Yeah. I'm thinking maybe this is where I need to cut this one off. I don't know if I'm heading into a small little thing in there or if there's an hour inside that little trap door. And what do I have in the way of arrows left? We've shot a few of them. We've shot quite a few of them. Orcish. 39. So we've got roughly 80 some arrows plus another 200 up here. Imperial Bow of Scorching. We could use a petty. Yeah, let's top that off before we forget all about it. So T this one. Two petties. A common will take it to there. That's really a lesser. We'll do that. Alright. A petty would top it off. We'll call that good. So, yeah, I think so. Let's call this one done. This has been Njobl Ulram-blr. Thanks, guys, for watching. I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.